The fallen perfumer robe will occasionally get dropped by this enemy right here in a place called the Shaded Castle. This enemy is actually fairly tough, so you want to be aggressive with it early. If you can do that, you'll have a chance at knocking it out. Then, of course, after knocking it out, if it drops that loot like it does right there, we will have the fallen perfume robe.